Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm ChewChub, and this is another Final Fantasy XIV installment. So, this episode we're going to be going back to doing more story, because story over story over more story. We need to play a little bit of a catch-up. And no, not ketchup, like the condiment ketchup. We have to catch up to Tater because she's getting ahead, but that way. She still is the same. She's still stuck on the story quest to do the next dungeon, so she's not, you know, that far ahead story-wise, but you know, I'd like to be able to start doing more things with her. So we'll try to get there. This might be a longer episode. I might be going through dialogue faster a little bit, especially if it's some that isn't super important. I'll still leave enough time for you guys to read it if you need to pause, but it all depends on what's happening. Okay, I guess it's a good time to investigate these sylphs. See what's going on. Take me to Hawthorne Hut, please. Oh, I forgot to put this on there. Whoops. Got my hot bar set up. Completely forgot to put my mount back on there. It's okay. As always, get the Aetherite first. Might as well. Really? We're gonna talk to this person. He knows the selves. Oh, hey, tell me about the selves. I don't remember. Wow. Oh, whoops, I skipped that one accident. One's up here. Yes, no, maybe. Back here. Nope. Watch the inside, I guarantee it. Oh, course. So sylphs are tricksters and they like to dance. Alright. Think about stimulating a flower and having some ooze or syrup come out of it. Ew. But, guess I gotta do it. Oh, forgot to get my carbuncle out. Oh well, didn't need it. After those two completely pointless quests. It's time to go finally see these sylphs. The sylphs are very interesting beast tribe. And here they are. Dance for them. They just appear out of thin air. Seem very untrusting. Now, of course, you should be the one to dance because my leg hurts all of a sudden. Right?
So many excuses.
Ida, you could dance.
Ida lady.
Okay. You can clearly tell a little bit just by what I'm doing these past couple quests that this is padding for time. Oh! All of a sudden, you finally get out of your leg cramp. Wow. Wow. I'm so glad for you, Ida. Oh, not Papalimo's. Like, hey, you're an adventurer, right? Yeah, you know how to do stuff. Here, go do stuff for me. Gain trust. Wow. Okay, I gotta kill a Z-Gorlin. This weird thing. Slay a gnat and get 3 brownie bushes. Okay, to be fair, though, a brownie bush sounds good because it has the word brownie in it. But, you know, other than that. Bitey fuzzy ones. Okay, so I gotta go, I guess investigate some things. Figure out what they're talking about. These are steel ones. Probably has to do with something of that Magitech armor that I defeated in a previous episode. Something going on here with the armored things. Oh, that was easy. What? Oh, I got paralyzed a bit. Alright, come on. There it goes. We'll go help your friend, I guess. Okay. An instance. Cool. Must be something big about to happen. Oh, stinky one. The marble. Oh, my head's force falling away from me. Why? Oh. Man, I was ready to kill that thing and everything. He ran away. So, what have we learned from doing these last couple quests? If your answer was nothing,
you would be right.
Well, I mean, we did see that there are two kinds of selves, so the green selves and the purple selves, and the purple selves are the
pain in the butt,
the touched ones, as they call them. When they say touched, they mean tempered. So they're the ones who are tempered to their primal Ramu. Mount speed in middle of the... Really? I got a mount speed increase. Okay, that's kind of random. Okay, to talk to Briscarian. We will. Well, first we have to go back to Gridania. Talk to him and see where their elder has gone.
Ha! I got the little small shell mount. Or minion.
Oh, from the bat bait, yeah. It's not Lupus. Oh, wait, what am I doing? There's no crystal today. I like how earlier I was trying to teleport, and someone hugged me as I was teleporting.
You like the auras?
People are just strange in this game, man. I find the weirdest, nicest people in the game. I can't go through this gate yet. Of course not. I'll go back to that branch. I gotta talk to Briscarian. And we have not been to South Shroud yet, so let's make our way down there. Okay, we're to the South Shroud. Hello, Briscarian. I guess it's Briscarian, but I've been saying it wrong my whole 8 years of playing this game. Oh yeah, I gotta splash water in the junky guy's face. That was the quest. Just dump water in the guy's head. Awesome. See Hawker's Alley, that's in Lusa itself. And yes, you saw that right. I got a chicken egg as a reward. Why they thought a chicken egg was a good reward for a quest? I don't know, man.
Chicken egg is love, chicken egg is life.
What came first, the chicken or the egg? I guess the egg. And we got another chicken egg to give to this guy. Nice. And by guy, I mean whatever creature this is. Speak with Winepark at the ferry docks. Aleport. And I appreciate the fact that this is all on a wild goose chase to find the Elder of the Sylphs. How we end up in Lenosha and Limsa and all these places, the Elder's in the forest somewhere, but we're gonna have you go to Limsa first. Because that makes sense, right?
Mm-hmm.
Totally. Like, oh yeah, this I know a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy who knows another guy that might know where they are. What? Oh well. This is questing in a nutshell.
Get used to if you're gonna play this game.
True. Okay, not better. I need to give Kuro pup whiskers to make fire water. Level 21 weapon, I have a level 30 weapon, so don't even need it. And we're back. Yes, here's your Kieran Firewater. Gloves. Cool. Finally start to figure out where this self is. Gartlian, what are you doing here? Oh, that definitely gives credence to the whole armor thing that the other self was talking about. There are Gartlians here. Okay. Well. No sign of the Self Elder, but took out a couple Gartlians. Hopefully that makes somebody happy. Traitor! Oh no! Okay, yeah, that's still better than what I have. Or is it the same stats? It's the same stats. Okay. Yeah, I'd be pretty suspicious too if a dude came in not being able to afford much, and then all of a sudden one day he just has oodles of money. getting around me. Oh yes, you thought I was working for the Garlands. Nice. Good try, buddy. I will catch you. You will submit. Oh, come on now. You would have seen a battle coming. Always getting into trouble.
It's 8 a.m.
Good alarm. Just there we go. About time. Well, that's nice that we got to, make him see the error of his ways. Seems like another very common theme in this game. Oh, look, I'm doing something bad. Ha 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 ha. Oh, wait, you stopped me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I will go and be sad now. Like, over and over and over again. Oh, they found the Elder. Nice. Will do. Papa Nemo, will do. It's time to enter the next dungeon. pretty quick between dungeons. I mean, then again, the last one we did was optional, it wasn't required, but it hasn't been that long since we've been in a dungeon. But we now have access to the 1,000 Maws of Todarok. And, are we gonna do it in this episode? I guess you'll find out. After a, very long and arduous debate that took all of, like, 5 seconds, I tried to invite you.
Send me an invite.
Okay. I tried to invite you. Okay, it is time to queue up for the 1,000 Maws of Todarok. So both of us can continue the story, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh, this is the dungeon that's notorious for new people, because the cutscene that leads to the final boss is a long one, and people usually start the fight and finish it before the cutscene ends.
Yeah.
So I might not even be in the final boss fight. But we'll see when we get there. Then again, you're the tank, you decide if they want to pull or not. If they pull, then you can just let them die. It's Todarok time! I do. For the first time. I can finally AoE. It's a happy moment. I'm not bound to single target anymore. Oh, okay, there's a thing behind me. That's...
I was wondering why I couldn't hit it.
I don't even know where it came from.
I don't do this. Where did we go?
You go this way.
This way?
Wow.
Hmm? Where are we going?
Yes, you go this way. Hold on.
Hmm.
Oh, never mind. They said one sec, but then they said never. They said thank you, which means they don't have to. I mean, this one you can go either way. It doesn't matter.
They want to go this way. Where the fuck are they going?
This dungeon doesn't matter because it's two split paths that meet up eventually. It doesn't matter which way you go.
Whatever then.
It's confusing. There's the boss.
Yeah.
I think die in 20 seconds. Not for me.
Good.
Okay.
I like barely remember this one, so.
Yeah. It's fine. Keep going.
This way?
Actually, just stop here and create these two, I guess.
I'm pretty sure they're like.
Oh, wait.
This right way?
They got it. Yeah, that's the right way. It's just there was a further saw that got dropped. Also, never question what they mean by prison pudding. Just don't think about it. You'll be just fine.
Is it right or left? Left.
It's left. So for this one, we have to go down the side path to get the last photo cell.
What, down this way? I hate this place so much.
Yeah.
I've never hated a dungeon as much as this one.
It's pretty, it's not one of the better ones, put it that way.
The goop.
Yeah, the next patch that they're releasing within this month, they're removing the goop.
Did not need it.
So, by the time you see this, that patch will already be out. But.
Oh my god, why would you pull?
Yay.
God, I hate this area.
Nope.
That way?
You went the wrong way.
Huh?
You went the wrong way.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's down this way.
Everybody was going that way. Except for you.
Yeah, because I was going the right way. Almost done. Stupid place. We're all in here? Good, okay. There's mites behind us.
Why would you bring this fucking lightning sprout?
Last boss.
Darkness.
Elkor, Hitra Bublohans. Cease Thagon Rajadorn. Thagon Welrog. Top. Mayhap I might if I deign to speak in my guest crude tongue. We meet at last. I am Lahabrea of the Asians, servant to the one true god. Yours is a most fantastical tale, truly absorbing. It is a tale to tell Eorzea's children before bedtime, and it will soon be dark, bringer of light.
The Dark Minions.
All that stands between this world and darkness is an irksome anomaly in the ether. The Echo. Yes, yours is a most fascinating tale. Alas, like all good tales, it must needs come to an end. But fear not.
Hear, feel, the presence of evil.
For the end of your tale is but the beginning of another. The tale of the crystal's demise.
That's a big boy. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Yeah, I just know that they basically never do this again, having a decently long cutscene like that in the middle of the dungeon. So.
Hit the boss, or do you want me to?
You can keep it the boss. I'll kill the ads. I have to get his tail now. the poison. Dungeon. Okay. Okay, so the Garlean's purpose here was to try to get them to summon Ramu, huh? Okay. So like I said, the Garleans are here trying to get the sylphs to summon Ramu, but they wouldn't do it. So first they were hanging out watching us defeat Ifrit, and now they are trying to get Ramu to be summoned. I wonder what they want with these primals. Nope. Thanks for the free teleport. Shoes. Nice. Oh, I got the tights from the dungeon, so this is a collar clash and a half. What is this?
Huh?
What is collar clash?
It's not as bad.
No.
Not as bad as what I had going on with green, blue, red, yellow, purple at the same time.
So she just gives us a crystal. I still got... I guess not still, but the new gloves I got give me mittens. Again.
always did like this night, this place at night.
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Camp Drybone's really pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very pretty.